So in this question, we have two charged parallel wires. So let us draw the diagram for the problem. Okay. And they are separated by the 6.8.